Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to do CPA affiliate marketing without website as a beginner. I'm going to show you step by step how to set up everything. This method is available worldwide, but it is not free. But it is really, really cheap, so you can afford that. So make sure to watch entire video very carefully. So with that being said, let me shut up my computer and we are going to begin.
Okay guys, what you need to do, you need to go on a website called Offer Vault. Here you can find offers from different kind of affiliate networks all in one place. Here you can see, you can filter this by network, by category or by country. So what you need to do, you need to click here on categories and you need to scroll here and you need to click on CPA, or you need to scroll even more and you need to click here on email submit. And that is exactly what I'm looking for, email submit. And here you can see different kind of CPA offers with email submit. Here you can see name of the offer. Here you can see how much you can make for every qualified email submit. Here you can see targeted country. And here you can see affiliate CPA affiliate network. So when you click on one of these, let's say this one here, for example, you will get even more information. Here you can see, you can preview this landing page of this CPA offer, as you can see here. Here you can see category, network, and last updated November 9, 2029. And targeted country, United Kingdom or Great Britain. And here you can see CPA affiliate network. So if you wish to promote this offer here, what you need to do, you need to click here and you need to register on this CPA affiliate network and you need to start promoting this offer. But my recommendation when it comes to CPA affiliate marketing is to join to two or three big CPA affiliate networks, because there is least scams in those big networks and because you can contact their support anytime you want. And for this example, I am going to use CPA Lead. So what you need to do, you need to register on CPA Lead. Registration is simple and it is free. After you register, you need to click here on offers and you will come to this page here. And you can filter offers by the country, as you can see here, by the type, as you can see here, email submit, pin submit, mobile, trial or purchase. And here you can choose devices and here you can choose advertisers. And when you scroll here you can see different kind of offers, CPA offers from different kind of countries. And with this method, you can actually target countries from different countries. But because I speak only my native language and English, I don't speak Italian, Polish, Japanese or any other language. I will scroll back on the top and I will stick with the United States, but you can also choose United Kingdom. You can choose Australia, New Zealand and Canada, but I will stick to the United States. And here you can see name of the offer. Here you can see device. Here you can see type. Here you can see targeted country. Here you can see how much you can make for every qualified email submit. So let's say I wish to promote this CPA offer here, gift cards and rewards. Just click on it and you will get even more information about this offer. And this is my CPA Lead affiliate link, as you can see here. Now this is really, really important. I would advise you to always check your offers before you start promoting them, because there are lots of scam offers. And that is why you should always check your offer before you start promoting that offer. And when you scroll here you can see more informations and here you can see banners. Now banners you can use and you will see later how. Now, usually for CPA affiliate marketing, you need to make landing pages. For this method, you don't have to make landing pages. You can if you want, but you don't need to do that. So now when you have your affiliate offer, now you need to start promoting that offer and now you need to start driving traffic. And for that, we are going to use Propeller Ads. Propeller Ads are probably cheapest ad company out there. But problem with Propeller Ads is their targeting is not the best. It is 5-6 times cheaper than Facebook ads or Google ads. It will often happen that you will pay just 2 or 3 cents per click, which is really, really cheap. So what you need to do, you need to first register on Propeller Ads and registration is free. Just click here in upper right corner on sign up and then you need to sign up as an advertiser because you wish to promote your CPA affiliate offer. Then just fill these fields. It is really simple. Confirm your email and that's it. You will register on Propeller Ads. And after you confirm your email, you will come to your dashboard. So what you need to do, you need to click here on create campaign. So now we need to create our ad campaign. First thing we need to do, we need to add our campaign a name. So I will type here free gift. Okay, sorry, gift. Here you can choose three different advertising formats. Choose push notification, because in that way people will get notification on their home screen, on their desktop, laptop or smartphone or tablet. Here you can see where that will be shown, where they will get those notifications. Then scroll here, you can choose both of these, classic push, and in push leave it as it is. Okay, and here pricing model, choose CPA goal, because in that way Propeller Ads will optimize your ad campaign to get best possible results. In the beginning, cost per click will be a little higher, but long run you will get cheaper clicks. Here you need to add your targeted URL, that is your CPA affiliate marketing link. So go back in this case on CPA lead, copy your CPA affiliate link, Control C, go back on Propeller Ads and paste it here, okay? Then scroll here, target users by their activity level, choose all three, okay? You can choose just one, but I will leave all three here. Scroll here, here you can choose the country. Because we need to target only United States, as you can see here, I will go back here and I will choose only United States, okay? United States. And here you can choose different cities and states, but I will leave it as it is for this example, because I am targeting entire United States, not a specific city or specific state. That is why I will leave it only as a United States. But you can target other countries as well. And then scroll here and you need to add your budget. You can add daily budget or total campaign budget. So you need to choose actually minimum $30 per day to get your ad campaign. Because below $30, your ad campaign may not even start. So you need to choose at least $30 budget. Platform, when we go back on our offer, we will see iOS, mobile and iOS. So go back on Propeller Ads, click here and choose mobile. And here you can choose operating system. We need iOS, okay. And you can leave this as it is here. Here you need to choose different interests, because we are giving away free gift cards. So I will just click here on giveaways. And you can choose men or women. Let's say women here. And here you can choose different age. But I will leave it as it is. Okay. When it comes to collecting audience retargeting, I would actually collect users, okay? So I will just click here on collector users who completed conversions in this campaign, because for my next campaign, I wish to target users who already convert, because my campaign will be much cheaper then, because I already have people who are interested in this kind of stuff and who are converting, okay? And you need to choose your audience names just so you can target that audience later. So let's say gift card, okay? And press enter and that's it, gift card, okay? Scroll here. You can leave this as it is. Now you need to add title to your campaign. So for that, I can go back on CPA lead and I can open this in new tab to preview my offer. And I will actually scroll here and I can actually copy this. Copy this. Okay, let me just copy this. Control C. Now, this is important. You need to choose eye-catchy title, and it should be a bit of clickbaity, because you wish to catch their eye, because you wish to get as many people as you can to click on your ad. So, but for this example, I will just copy this and paste it here. Okay, it is too long, so I will just do this. Okay, that is enough. And now I need to add description. Again, I will go back here and I will, for this example, I will just copy this, Control C. But like I said, you need to come up with something more eye-catchy, something bit of clickbaity to get you as much people as you can to click on your ad. Okay, it's too long, so I will just delete this, okay? And now I need to upload image. You can go back on your affiliate offer, you can scroll here, and you can use these images here for your ad campaign. And here you can see dimensions. So just click here on upload and upload image. This is my image. And when you scroll here, you can click to choose the type. I will leave it as a classic, okay? And here you can create another campaign to test it. Now, I usually do this. I create few campaigns and I test different kind of campaigns with different images, different titles and descriptions, different targeting to see which of those campaigns will give me best results. And then I would shut down campaigns that are not profitable and I would leave only a campaign that is getting me profit. And I would suggest for you too to do exactly the same thing. Create different campaigns and test them. Propeller ads are cheap, so it will not cost you that much money. And plus, you can use later those data for your Google Ads campaigns or Facebook ad campaign. So after that, you need to scroll here and you need to click here to agree with the terms of condition and then click here on start campaign and you will start your campaign. And when you actually scroll here and when you click on preview, you will preview your campaign. As you can see here, this is how your ad will look like. And once your campaign starts running, you can click here on statistics to track your ads to see which ad performs the best so you can shut down other ads that are not performing. Propeller ads targeting is not the best, but propeller ads are really cheap. Plus, it is really easy to scale your campaign so you can earn lots of money with propeller ads and CPA affiliate marketing. So this is one of the easiest and cheapest ways of doing CPA affiliate marketing. That's it for today, guys. If you wish to see more ways to make money online, make sure to subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to like this video. And also on your right side, you can see more videos that you can watch on YouTube that may help you to make money online.